It's the third day of Twestival filming. Sadly, we are down two team members. Chris and Amanda got sick last night, but are recovering nicely at the hotel. We're sure they're gonna be back with us tomorrow for the final day. In the meantime, we are at the Taga Village. This village currently has no source of clean water, but is going to get a well thanks to your donations to the Twestival. Today, we're gonna do our best to answer the questions that you submitted on our website and via Twitter.
Based on our assessment in terms of the availability of the source of water, the quality, the distance the community is traveling to collect the unprotected water. So based on this criteria, we select the most needy villages, including the population number.
دهر دعانا اي ماي صقمنا عتفتش و ابزغو شتزي ابزغو ابزغي تزول لحبرة تسبنا تستريس زلو ماي قديحو بساعاتو تطقيمو بساعاتو زد الله مقوم بصريس تسارحو صريس زلو مستساتي صريس زلو مقوم بابلعو طعنا رخيو بساعات المان صريحو هافتونا اي معباي انجرونا اي معباي لو تخركب كمزغل انا يتأمامن
Yeah, no, normally when a well is constructed and completed, there must be a sample taken to a laboratory and or there must be some field kits where you test the quality of the water. Yeah, we are expecting that the community, especially the water committees, will take care of all the operation and maintenance of the well and the last 35 years.
صقم ماي صقم تخلي كل نجر كل مقبي نايسم يخون نايسسا يخون أتكلت يخون أقرابات يخون مالت قنزل أبزي آماي تج أمالي أنوز ينزل لا 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 بالله دعم صقم إياه
I feel heart full of happiness and what I can say because I know how difficult it is without living without well protected water, traveling hours of distance to have water. So when I see these people are now getting water and when they bless me, I feel very, very happy, very, very happy. So I think this is the best happiness that any person can feel.